Have you ever stuttered so much to the point where you just stopped talking? Have you ever been too loud and didn't notice, and then you had to succumb to the conclusion that being loud? Have you ever been speaking and you say something and then you're like, why did I say that? Well, today is your lucky day because these artists are amongst many of the very few who have come up with the worst lyrics of all time. Let's have a look.
If y'all ain't never heard a Christian rapper, I'm about to take it there. Cause when I'm about to doodle bop. Mi-hoi-yoi-mi-yoi, and erase the square.
I'm not gonna say that's the worst bar. That's clearly not a great bar. I think the mi-hoi-mi-hoi-mi-hoi-mi-hoi part makes it seem like worse than it actually is. It's kind of a bar though. It's kind of a bar. Like, I know it sounds weird, but like, it's low-key a bar. Like, erase the square, because Doodle Bob was running around like mi-hoi-mi-hoi-mi-hoi with the pencil. That was kind of crazy. That's like such that's the most memorable SpongeBob episode. Or like the one where they go under, like, to like the deepest part of the ocean. Like this, and they only talk out like that. That's a very good episode, but yeah, I feel like that's not the worst. Not great, but it's not the worst. A lot of these as well are gonna be like battle rap, because battle rappers, they always have to get into like the most insane thought process, you know, to become like, to be a battle rapper, like be like a good, which is why I think that's why Eminem was always in his lyrics. He always had some crazy day, because that's just how like battle rap was from the beginning. Like, battle rappers, they will say anything, literally anything. So with that being said, we'll probably see a lot of more battle rappers on it. Regardless though, let's see this next one.
See Mook, Rex, and K-Shine, they the Dipset. Them pussies make my dick wet. I'm just surprised Charlie Clips ain't making his bitch yet. Cause Mook ain't Kim.
Wait.
Don't cut me off.
Did he say that his thing made his, that's crazy. I ain't gonna lie, even the crowd couldn't agree that they were as lost as us. I ain't gonna lie, that's crazy though.
What's a beast to a dinosaur, nigga? Pterodactyl mixed with a T-Rex. T-Rectodactyl. Yeah. What's the beast to a dinosaur, nigga?
That's a good one. That one's funny. T-Rectodactyl. Brother made his own species. It's a new species. The T-Rectodactyl. It's small, smart, and fiercely compact. Penises. Its penis, while extremely efficient, we have the microbial size, or something like that. We're projecting 9 billion of them within the next 10 years. That's a Family Guy bit. Yeah, I don't know. That's questionable. I guess he was just searching for anything and he couldn't rhyme anything with pterodactyls. Pterodactyl. And made up his own language. Ah, chill. He's Shakespeare in the flesh. Let's be honest. Flesh. Oh my god. There's that one where the guy's like, I'm hotter than Dragon Coochie. My Lucci goofy. Tell the hype man to bring me no hoochie. Give it to you in a real way. What is he saying? Brother, he could have said anything. He could have said hotter than dragon's breath, hotter than dragon bit, hotter than a dragon, the dragon itself. Dragon coochie is crazy. That's all I know brown for you. So I mean, anyone who comes up with that, it's got to be Thatcher. Regardless though, on to the next.
When I met you, I admit my first thoughts was a trick. Hey. You look so good, huh? I suck on your daddy's dick. Yeah. I never felt that way in my life. It didn't take long before I made you. When I met you, I admit my first thoughts was a trick.
Okay.
You look so good, huh? I suck on your daddy's dick. Yeah. I never felt that way in my life. It didn't take long before
Wait.
I made you.
What did he mean by that? Wait, what does he mean by that? Like, what was he searching for? Like, what was that supposed to be a bar? Like, why did they let him leave the studio thinking that? Like, they just, nobody in the studio was like, mean by that? That's crazy. Guess you can't say he's notoriously big. Dead joke. Here's the infamous clip.
Flex looking in the index for buff net niggas just for some hot butt sex.
I think everybody's seen this before. Everybody's seen this.
What made you go with that verse?
I don't.
It's still crazy, Flex though. Hey, that's what Tyler wanted to do. Free rock him. And actually, in the beginning of that, it actually wasn't that bad. He was like, free rock him. I want to fly to Sweden to free him. Like, it's actually like good. And this was like around time when like ASAP Rocky had got arrested for in Sweden for something. I don't know what it was, hiding a rider or something like that. I don't know what it was, but it was around that time, and so that's why he made that bar. Which I don't know what Tyler was thinking, but hey, I don't, you know.
And did you notice I ain't homophobic, cause my stick got a dick but only hit men, so my weapon gay. And did you notice I ain't homophobic, cause
okay. Oh, okay. I mean, that's kind of a bar. It's just, it's crazy. A lot of these are just like sus bars. That's what I'm noticing. They're just all sus, bro. They're like the Aiden Ross. So this worst bar, which is not really a bar, it's about just like the performance itself. It's really bad, just to let you know.
Gun, my gun, everybody did it, rape, that's my whip. Don't touch, that's my shit. Don't touch, that's my shit. Don't touch, that's my shit. Don't touch, that's my shit.
Cop told me that's my drug, that's my gun, that's my shit.
Don't touch, that's my shit. Don't touch, that's my shit. Don't touch, that's my shit. Don't touch, that's my
brick.
Don't touch, that's my bitch. Don't touch, that's I'm rich.
You know what it is, Funk Flex is on. Everybody can't come up here, Brooklyn.
And Funk Flex is about to cry, bro. No, Funk Flex is literally about to cry. He sounded like he was pouting, bro. That was bad. I don't know what Designer was thinking. I guess he thought if he just brought the energy that it would be good, but he's just yapping. That's full yap rap. That's the definition. Yap rap, and cancel that genre of rap because it's terrible. Regardless, let's see the next worst bar of all time. These are the worst of all time. Should get some good ones here. I'm trying to.
I kill him with the word pulverize. Hey, I kill him with the word pulverize. Yeah, you heard what the fuck.
Oh my God. I remember this, bro. Bro, remember 645 AR? This was the worst. This was the worst. Like, by the way, this has 20 million views on YouTube. The fact that that can get 20 mil views, I feel like at this point, do artists even need to try anymore? Because people were eating, I think this was around 2020, Rob, people were eating this up. If people were eating that up, wrap it up, bro. Wrap it up. That is crazy. Oh my. And the Genius interview that he did was even worse. It was literally just him like trying to make that same voice, but it was just, just terrible. Now, that's not the worst bar, but those, I don't even know. It's just the worst song. It's like the worst song.
To not even belabor the point, you made your point. Now let me make up a more major point.
Oh my God, this next one.
I got one question, man. Tell me who next. This nigga salt like a nigga who just getting the best. See, I'm the best, man. I did it. I got one question, man.
So I think both of them are like, how do I put, special needs. So we're watching a battle rap between special needs people. Pretty messed up. We put them in that scenario. Maybe they wanted to do it, but lyricism from someone who's not that literate. So moving on.
Jesus, pocket that ooh ah, like pocket that ooh ah, pocket that ooh ah. On the road, show you levels. Get pulled over by them devils. Racist pigs. That's what the demon is. I'm a young black kid selling CDs and T's. And you're a power trick prick in a colorful diesel Nino Rich. One slap cuffs on me.
Okay.
Take me to custody and look at my balls, batty and dick. Like Wagwan for Batty Man. Come on, officer. What? You've seen my balls, batty and dick. This month, more than my BM. More than my links. More than my chick. Harassment, alarm. Distress, LOL. Like... I'm scared. Harassment to a young black nigga. That's what it is. Now that I'm rapping, shouts out Yaya. It's no longer like this. But harassment, I'm used to it. Harassment on the Cowley Strip. Get pulled over by them push bike pigs.
You see my balls, Batty and Dick. You see my balls, Batty and Dick, officer. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of people slander UK rap. I don't mind UK rap, but sometimes you do get stuff like this where it's just like, okay. And it's mostly like the lingo. Like, what is a baddie? I don't know what a baddie is. I mean, I know what a baddie is, but what's a batty? Like a batty. Like batty. So wait, is that his balls? Batty and Dick? So his balls is batty is balls. Dick and balls. See my dick and balls. I don't know. Get some power.
Moonlight, spotlight, I don't even really want a spotlight, but it really put me in the limelight, not around them, they don't want a spotlight, and I got that new pipe, what I want to do with this new pipe, got a Desert Eagle and it's Fortnite, play it like it's Fortnite, yeah,
play it like it's Fortnite,
in the moonlight, in the spotlight, I don't really, really want the limelight. Niggas put me in the motherfucking limelight. Niggas put me in the motherfucking limelight. You can move me in the motherfucking limelight. Cause I really, really, really want to blow pipes. Like, yeah, yeah, like, yeah, yeah.
Little pair of he really wants to what? He really wants to, brother, okay.
Really go, yeah, yeah, like, yeah, yeah.
He gave up. He started shitting on the beat, bruh. That is crazy. Oh my god. He's like, switch it over. I'm done with this one. That's crazy. That's hilarious though. I think I don't know if Smoke Perp was friends with X. I know he like grew, he like was around that SoundCloud era though, but I don't know if he was friends with X or whatnot. My glasses back. Bro said he wanted to blow pipes. I think he's from Baghdad. Which is insane. I don't know what he was thinking. I think that whole freestyle that he did as well was just terrible. I'm pretty sure all of it was just great garbage, and it was like for like 30 minutes or something, for like 40 minutes or stuff like that. I mean, that's basically the ending of here. Smoke Perp had a good decent run in 2018 with Audi, and he's I think 2016. I don't know when he came up. Maybe 2016, maybe 2018, something like that. He had like a good run with Lil Pump, and then kind of just his career kind of just ended. He kind of fell off, let's be honest. And just like the ending of Smoke Perp's career to be the ending of this video. So what I want you to do for me is I want you to go down below in the comments and drop the worst bar you've ever heard. And then I'll go through them and I'll like some of them. I'll like the worst ones, or like the best worst, if that makes sense. But regardless, that'll be the end of this video, so later.